Thank you very much. Prince Mangosuthu Buthelezi has already addressed the media in relation to the royal family that they've managed to meet this morning, and the family is united behind the new king Misuzulu, who will be studying to be the king for the Zulu. And is that also the Swati royal family is also here to attend this, because now they are going back inside the palace to discuss the nitty-gritties of the family. But he's saying that the family is united behind Misuzulu, and also those who want to go to contest in court, they can freely go to court, but they would never stop them. But the chaos that happened yesterday is also saying that he's going to address, or is going to write to the premier of the province just to let the premier know what happened yesterday after the will was read. Also, the fact that is mentioning that during the time when the new king will come into the throne, there'll always be a chaos, or there's always be someone who want to participate or to be named the king for that time. He's also saying that there's nothing new with the chaos that happened here in Gwanongoma.
For that wrap up, and we'll follow developments about the return of Misuzulu Zulu, who Mangosuthu Buthelezi says is now king on the throne. And he said he wasn't born yesterday. Maybe, yes, there will still be a legal issue. Of course, the will of the late King Goodwill Zwelithini is being challenged. That would challenge the ascension of the queen and then following her son. But he said that will happen. But as far as he and the Zulu nation is concerned, Misuzulu Zulu is the king on the throne.